In a situation like this, if you're solid, never play this kick shot hard and without a purpose. This is wrong. The right way to execute this shot is to aim low onto the cue ball and stick the cue ball or the white ball behind the 8 ball to re-block your opponent.